1999, the Panderosa.
The Panderosa striding away by three, then the rest of the field. Goliath Bayama came back through for second. John Campbell has made the North America Cup of the 1990s his personal showcase. Here's his sixth winner of this decade, the Panderosa. Amazing track, stakes, and Canadian record, 149 and 4.